Okay, to count down the last 10 days before the new Phineas and Ferb movie drops on Disney Plus, I'm adding a new feature.
Doofenshmirtz says what you tell him.
That's right. Every day for the next 10 days, I, Dr. Heinz Doofenshmirtz, will say things that you have asked me to say.
You want me to curse your best friend?
Curse you, Jason Mraz! I mean, you might know him.
You want me to read that love letter you wrote to your fifth grade crush?
Your eyes are like little white spheres with pupils on them.
You want me to tell you where you left your keys?
They're in your fridge behind the orange juice. I don't know why I didn't leave them there. Just ask for it in the comments and maybe I'll pick yours. Oh, and share it with your friends. Let's get the word out. I'll even sing a song. Shawty's like a melody in my head.
Doofenshmirtz says what you tell him.
Okay, I got this one a couple of times. Please say, it's over, Anakin. I have the high ground. All right, I guess I gotta go change. It's over, Anakin. I have the high ground.
Doofenshmirtz says what you tell him.
Can you sign Old Town Road, okay? Old Town Road. There you go. Oh, wait, maybe you meant sing.
Can't nobody tell me nothing. Tell me nothing. I'm gonna take my horse down Old Town Road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna...
Doofenshmirtz says what you tell him.
Road work ahead? Yeah, I sure hope it does. Free Shavakadu. I had no idea he was in jail. You like jazz? If I get a bird, what should I name it? You know, I've always liked Bagigula as a first or last name. Hey, William, I hear you prefer Perry the Platypus to me. Curse you, William, the 8-year-old brother of some guy on TikTok.
Doofenshmirtz says what you tell him.
Okay, this is something everyone has been asking for. Phineas's biological father is none other than...
Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down. Never gonna run around and desert you. Never gonna make you cry. Never gonna say goodbye. Never gonna tell a lie and hurt you.
Doofenshmirtz says what you tell him.
Please recreate the scene in Infinity War where Thanos says, I am inevitable. That would be awesome. Well, that's actually an Endgame, not Infinity War, but it would be awesome, wouldn't it? Boy, that would be so epic. That would look something like this. I am inevitable. Yeah, that would be great, but I just don't have that kind of budget.
Doofenshmirtz says what you tell him.
Squirrels in my pants as Doofenshmirtz. All right.
Tell me what's making you jump like that.
S-I-M-P, squirrels in my pants.
Ain't got no chickens, ain't got no rats.
S-I-M-P, squirrels in my pants.
S to the I to the M to the P, then maybe you can be moving like me. Step on over and watch me put it down. Step on over and watch me put it... Wait, hold on a second. You're Happy Kelly. You sent in this request. Was that just so you could dance to the song? All right, fair enough.
Cause you know I got it going on. S to the I to the M to the P. S to the I to the M to the P. S to the I to the M to the P. S to the I to the M to the P.
Doofenshmirtz says what you tell him.
Can you say I got glue stuck on my hands and they're stuck on record disc? Or however that song goes, that song was and still very good. Well, I'll be honest, I don't really understand, but I
fell down the hill, now I got glue on my hands, and I got records on my fingers.
What?
Records on my fingers, I got records on my fingers, and I just can't stop.
Can't
stop.
I can't stop. I got a platypus controlling me.
What?
A platypus controlling me. Now let me sum it up. It was a strange set of circumstances.
Strange set of circumstances.
I fell down the hill. Now I got glue on my hands and I got records on my fingers and I just can't stop.
Don't stop. Don't stop.
Well, I would if I was able. There's a platypus controlling me. He's underneath the table.
Yeah, we all got a platypus controlling us. Doofenshmirtz says what you tell him.
Well, we're back. Yes, you can see Perry the platypus and yours truly, and also the kids. You'll see all of us. You can watch it now on Disney Plus. It's a brand new movie, and it's streaming now on your TV. So turn it on and have some fun. We can talk about it all on TikTok when the movie's done.
Go watch the movie!